Hey everybody, King Kong here along with
Godzilla, because you don't do reactions without me, stupid.
Eh. Okay, that wasn't very nice.
But anyways, today we're going to be reacting to Goji Center's 10 Horrible Ways to Die in Skull Island In-Depth Analysis, Episode 2.
Yeah, much better channel than Cougar's.
Yeah, that's right, and this video is 15 minutes long. Ha! Suck it, Cougar! You're going to have to hold this for like 15 minutes. You know, guys, I do control what you say.
No, you don't. You suck.
Yeah, your channel sucks too.
Man, it sucks having his hand on my butt.
But anyways, everybody, make sure to let us know what else you react to down in the comments below.
And let's get to it. Can you go ahead and play Godzilla? Cougar's hand is busy.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
The following contains contains graphic violence?
Oh, yeah. Cougar loves some violence.
So do we.
Welcome back to
Skull Island.
The only place in the world where literally
everyone
wants to kill you.
Today, Skull Island, everyone likes to kill you there?
Yeah, they do. It's real bad growing up there without any parents because they died.
I wonder who did that. Not me.
Be warned, as you will
there's going to be gore? There's going to be gore? Hell yeah. So
I got to agree. Heck yeah.
Say hell.
No.
Get ready to witness the new 10 ways to brutally die on Skull Island.
Okay, we will, Goji Senna. By the way, should I have Cougar as a voice actor as a guest episode?
Spontaneous combustion.
Ooh, spontaneous combustion?
Oh, yeah.
And getting killed by this creature will be 100% your fault.
Yeah,
believe it or not,
fire
there are
dead.
Some gigantic animals in Skull Island that are so hot that getting too close would make you burst into flames.
Oh, you don't say.
Fortunately for you, this species of animal isn't known for its speed. Enter the
Magma Turtle. I remember eating some of those. They were spicy.
That can measure up to 40 feet in height.
Although 40 feet in height? Wow, so big.
To a Galapagos tortoise,
yeah, it's like a big old tortoise. It's really slow and easy to kill.
All right, I'll take your word for it.
Literally born inside volcanoes.
Yeah, man, my cousin Jerry is one of those.
How does that make sense?
Any injury
I don't know. It just lives in a volcano.
Could harm the attacker.
So it's kind of like Rodan?
Stupid fire chicken. It's fire chicken.
With no predators. How can this thing kill you? Simple. If you stand anywhere near enough to make this guy
dude,
angry,
I gotta say, I've always loved Goji Senna's graphics.
By this
They're beautiful.
Creature. Even though it's a turtle, a couple massive strides of this giant beast.
I mean,
could
it's
be
a turtle. How could it catch up to me? I'm Godzilla.
Yeah, I gotta agree there. Just jump away.
Up close,
monkey jump.
Then expect to get covered in lava and
humans
suffer
probably suck and die over there. But, you know, that's not our problem. They suck and die.
That's our YouTube friendly way of saying frickin' die, if you know what I mean.
Impaled and paraded. Before we talk about how your rotting corpse will get displayed throughout the island. Let us introduce
dude, it's
you
the giant buffalo.
Dude.
I love the
this
buffalo.
Is a
like,
scur buffalo.
They're pretty docile. What are you talking about, Goji Senna? They're not gonna kill people.
Yeah, they're my friends too.
Underwater in open marshes. If you ever make enough noise
one
to
of the
wake
coolest
this guy
scenes
up,
in Godzilla.
We suggest you
I'm
put
sorry,
down
Kong,
your weapons
Skull
and
Island.
Retreat.
Yeah, with the water buffalo.
Slowly. Failure to do so will get you an introduction to these.
Those are some big horns. I use them as a butt scratcher.
That is about the size of the Obi-Wan Mohawk's
wingspan. You're so gross.
Wingspan.
I'm so glad I kicked your butt.
An impact from this location of its shield could instantly crush your ribs.
Yeah, it would crush
pelvis,
a human.
And very possibly
turn them to
your
dust.
Skull,
yeah, but we're good. We're good. We're giant monsters. We're bigger
but
than
But where's
them.
The fun in that?
Man,
Let's
my
talk
head
about
itches.
The folks
Don't worry,
who
I got
think
you.
They're fast yeah, enough to go. Avoid the shield. This unfortunate fella is now likely to get impaled by the horn spikes
yeah, that,
on the end
little
of this
dude's
frill.
Dead. He's so
and
dead.
And when he does, this puncture wound will most likely go through here.
Oh, that's a freaking bad way to die, man.
Organ failure,
yeah, that's like instant death.
Breathe,
dude. What are you talking about, organ failure? You're
death.
Just gonna die.
But guess what? This corpse is now stuck
yeah,
here for the next
stuck
few
there.
Days.
Saw some of the natives get stuck
the
up there, and man, it was funny, but kind of got gross
this
later on.
This will remain there until it rots away.
Ew, that's
in
gross.
In this scenario, the victim dies relatively quickly. You might not be so lucky
Lawson.
With the next predator coming up.
Oh, God, are they
three,
ants?
Dismembered.
Oh, God, they are ants.
Truth is, there are a few
okay,
other
the giant spider with the bamboo legs? No,
limb
none
limb.
Of that.
But there's one animal in particular that could do it perfectly. Say you're lost in Skull Island, and all of a sudden you hear the same bird
oh, no.
chirping.
Oh, yeah, this is one of the funniest lines in the whole freaking show, movie, whatever you want to call it.
Ants.
Giant ants, man.
And big ones, too. It's unclear how large these ants could actually get, But considering that almost every other animal in this island displays some sort of gigantism,
yeah, they're definitely huge.
We can probably
one time I stuck my finger in one of their anthills, burned like the dickens.
If you know anything about ants in the real world, you will probably recall that these insects are some of the strongest of all
time. Yeah, they can carry like 10 times their body weight.
10 to 50
yeah,
times
no thank
their
you,
own
no
weight.
Thank you. Imagine a giant
like
ant kaiju. No thank you.
Can carry
I think I could take him.
He'd just kill you.
We aren't suggesting that Skull Island ants can carry something like a buffalo, but can most definitely ragdoll you around the
oh,
jungle.
Oh yeah, they could definitely
and
get you. Those
ant
suckers
some
might like the dickens too.
Get ready
oh, do they?
For the worst.
Have you been bit by them?
Yeah,
given
a lot of
most
times.
Most ants in the real world are known to dismember their prey. You should expect no different. A small squadron
oh,
of ants
Jesus,
will begin
that's freaking
one by
scary.
One.
No, thank
is,
you.
You'll probably still be alive when your arms
yeah,
and legs are cut off.
You'll definitely be alive, and they'll
the
carry you down to the nest alive,
point
and then legs,
is for
and
them
you
to
blah.
Cut off your head
scary
first.
Stuff.
At least these clean cuts won't leave a mess.
Hey, Godzilla,
like
can you hit my face again?
Yeah, I got you, buddy.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yeah, they're doing it.
Four.
Yeah,
crushed to death.
Crushed to death.
There are many ways
yeah, there's
to
many
get
ways.
Crushed
you,
by the plethora
skull crawlers,
of creatures in Skull
you know, a bunch
Island.
Of other things,
but
big rocks.
But Titan in particular uses this
Which
method
one is it gonna
to
be,
kill
baby?
Smaller, pesky creatures. Titanus Kong finally makes
yeah! King Kong,
series.
Baby!
But why did
okay,
he show
okay,
up
stop
so
it.
Early in
yeah!
the Well, basically because his preferred method of
yeah,
killing humans
you do like
isn't
crushing
necessarily
things, don't you?
Too painful.
I like throwing trees at them!
Okay,
nasty.
Calm down, calm
Throughout
down.
Throughout the Monsterverse, it is evident that Kong's
Fine.
Most effective
Fine.
Human
I'm calming down.
Maneuver is crushing.
Yeah,
Need
I killed
examples?
A bunch of those Marines.
Helicopter
Fail.
Pilot.
Good.
Crush. Rescue dude.
Man,
you're crush.
A little too
guy running away. Crush.
You're a little too excited about
guy.
That.
Crush.
You know, I gotta
Crush.
Say, one of the best
Crush.
Jokes was like,
Crazy guy
don't run
drugs.
A straight
Crush.
Line, stupid.
Yeah, that
daughter.
Was a great
Crush.
Movie.
Let's
yeah,
get into more detail. And let's
I think,
use
you know,
this
you did crushing people
example.
In that one video.
If
you know,
standing upright,
just like,
the first injury you will suffer will be on your skull and neck. The speed in which Kong's lip
oh,
is coming
dude,
at you
looks like
will
he's taking a big old poop and just getting crushed at
the
same time.
The
yeah, I killed him on
the
toilet.
The next injured part would be your vertebrae or backbone.
Oh man,
These
this would be a crappy way to die. I gotta say that.
Back damage and paralysis. But that won't really matter anymore.
Yeah, paralysis, you're gonna be
Once
dead.
You're folded up and crushed between both masses.
Yeah, you're just
the
gonna be dead. Don't worry
floor,
about not being able to feel your legs. You're not gonna be able to feel anything.
Will cause your insides, liquids, and muscles to literally explode out of your skin. But mostly out of your mouth
like,
and eye sockets.
I like how the eye socket is just
an utterly
there.
Disgusting
just the eyeballs like
mess
meh.
On the floor.
Yeah, I gotta agree.
It's
That's
no surprise
funny.
They usually don't show this aftermath in movies.
Yeah, then Kong Skull Island
will
be rated
out
and do even worse.
Hey, did better than King of the Monsters.
Five.
Actually, no,
Immediate
it didn't internationally,
paralysis.
So
Perhaps one of the worst things that
can
happen
you
to you
again?
Is being
yeah,
unable
you,
to
yeah,
move
yeah,
while
go.
Experiencing imminent danger. Skull Island jungles are home to this 60-foot-long
yeah,
snake.
Yeah, no
that
thank you. No big snakes.
That
I don't like
trees.
Big snakes.
This tree-dwelling monster
Man,
is
that thing would just swallow a human whole. That would suck
that
for them.
Yeah, it would. That's like a worm toss, though.
Unlike
we can take him.
Snake,
we can
however,
definitely take
Skull
him.
Skull Island's vine snake is much
vine
thinner,
snakes,
which
no
means
thank
it's
you.
Light
Let
enough
you,
to
one
climb
time
on trees and
bit me on
camouflage
hand,
itself out of sight,
them.
Putting
okay,
it in the
dark.
Perfect position to ambush an unsuspecting individual.
Nah, I like
Some sources suggest that these snakes have heads the size of a human's. With fangs
Man,
as
the size
long
of
a
human
a
so big? Oh, I'm so scared.
It would be capable of constricting
yeah,
its victim
size of a
to
human.
Death.
Oh boy.
Let's see how this thing could kill. The size of those fangs would be long
dude, he's
and
making
strong
a little
enough
yawn.
To possibly even pierce a human skull.
Yeah, that would
injecting
suck.
Venom
that
into
would
the
just
brain
suck.
Casing. If this is
Man,
neurotoxic
just imagine the
venom,
brain just melting away while he's still alive.
The nervous
yeah,
system,
I don't want to imagine that at all.
To your muscles and causing paralysis.
Oh, paralysis? Then you're going to be
after,
that,
your
that
diaphragm
suck.
Would also be paralyzed, which means you won't be able to breathe.
Yeah, just suffocate to death,
death
while
could occur
snake is
immediately
like, nom,
if
nom,
bitten
nom.
On the skull.
Yeah, I don't want none
of
that. No, thank
minutes,
you. No, thank
anywhere
you.
Else, immediately after,
again.
You would proceed to get
I'm
swallowed
so
by this
yeah,
snake's gaping and elastic jaws, where your lifeless
oh, thanks,
body
buddy.
Would be digested for the next couple of days.
Man, imagine being alive
Six.
For 2 days. Being
Shadows
eaten.
Of death.
Shadows of death? Oh,
we
God, not
all
these
agree
guys.
That being out in the dark woods
yeah,
isn't really
I know
ideal.
These are from the comic.
Now
They're
imagine
a scary.
Being out in the dark on Skull Island.
No, thank
in
you.
The
I sleep
novel,
in a cave.
Kingdom Kong. We were introduced to a new species of flying creature that were the
oh,
size
dear.
Of jets.
God, size of
These
jets? No, thank you. They're
like
little tiny Ghidorahs.
Seem to have a
no.
Wingspan of approximately
no.
35
yeah,
to 40
no,
feet
thank
wide.
You.
capable of flying at high speeds and armed with a terrifying set of jaws and sharp talons.
Yeah, dude, the comic
is
amazing. You guys should check it out after watching this video and all the other Cougars videos.
Well, if you're a pilot, you might be the first in line to get your jet brought down.
It would suck to be a pilot.
But if you're a defenseless spectator, get ready for a ride. Animals with these corporal flying attributes tend to swoop down and grab unsuspecting prey. Given that
humans
are small in comparison to these
creatures,
these talons could very well pierce through your upper body, causing imminent trauma.
Imminent trauma, imminent death, more like it.
Yeah, you just die.
Be let loose anytime soon.
Man, imagine if they let you go and you just fell to death after bleeding to death. That would suck. Like you're hanging on to life, like, oh, maybe I won't bleed to death, and then it's like, oh, drop you.
That would really suck for them, but they can't do it to us.
Yeah, we're too big.
With just one chomp
chomp them in half. I like that. I actually really like that.
Probably still remain conscious for a few seconds.
Few seconds,
until you suffer from hemorrhagic shock and finally die. 7. A beautiful sight.
Oh, a beautiful sight.
What's beautiful about dying on Skull Island? Nothing. But there have been instances where something very pleasing can get you killed.
Yeah, it's kind of like
a
poisonous butterfly.
That this island has something like that also.
Ooh, what is
it? Let us introduce you to the Icarus Tiger.
Oh, yeah, the Icarus Tiger. Those things are so cool looking. They got big old freaking horns and they're just cool looking.
Yeah, I gotta agree. I love those things. I had one as a pet kitty cat.
And mild dizziness once spotted. This red-striped white tiger is
I have a dark childhood. I grew up at Skull Island. Leave me alone.
But illustrated renderings of this creature depict it as much, much larger.
Dude, that thing is beautiful. Can we get some of that in the next Godzilla movie, please?
You would most likely be out of your senses, which is exactly how this tiger wants to prey on you.
Yeah, I got you.
You would get killed in one of two fashions. One. One swipe of this tiger's paws is enough to send you flying at a great distance. The impact received by this would be enough to knock you unconscious or dead.
Yeah, it just kills you. It just kills you.
In the natural world, tigers will usually end their prey with a well-placed bite to the throat or head. In this case, this overly sized tiger's jaws would simply bite down and
just
rip your upper body,
in half. That's
sending
exactly
the rest
what happened.
Flying.
I mean, me and you
the
would swallow
would
him whole,
for
but
you
yeah,
to
tiger
die
bite
and
him
lose
in
consciousness
half.
Would be after a couple of seconds.
Yeah, you just die.
A beautiful beginning with a terrifying end. But getting killed by the next creature on this list will be terrifying
Kong, I'll be right
from
back.
Start
I gotta do
to
something.
Finish.
All right, I'll keep watching.
Stabbed to death. No, this isn't how a bunch of Iwi tribes peeps can poke you till you die.
Ooh, yeah, my peeps,
this
the Iwi
is
tribe.
Much
yeah.
worse.
Okay,
this
I'm back.
Place
sorry,
is
had
home
to, fix his
to another
and, you know,
terrifying insect
face.
That you
ah,
will
see.
Not be able to run away from.
Oh, is it a giant hornet?
Skull Island's gargantuan hornets are probably
giant hornets.
Of insects you
man, those things are like throwing rocks at their
reason.
Freaking nest.
Measuring about the size of a human hand, these hyper-aggressive insects live in the dense jungles.
Jesus, no, thank you. What are they, praying mantis, flying kumunga, freaking?
These insects can be compared
to
the real world
I hate hornets.
Yeah, I hate those things.
Which measure approximately 2.2 inches
yeah, no
in length.
Yeah, no thank you on Asian giant
fly
hornets.
Up to
no
speeds
thank
of 25
you.
Yeah, death hornets can kiss my
now,
butt.
Now imagine trying
it's
to outrun Skull Island's hornets. Impossible. Its deep-sounding beating of wings will be followed
them,
by
know, like
an extremely painful barrage of puncture wounds all
Godzilla
over your
face.
Body,
I got
including
you,
your neck, back, butt, and limbs.
Yeah,
getting
stung in the butt.
I've been stung in the butt. It sucks, but
this
you
is
know
about
a lot
to
about
get
sucking
much,
butt.
Much worse. Hornets are present in the top ranks of the Schmidt Sting Pain Index.
No, no,
and
no.
And taking into account
hurt.
That mm-hmm. these guys are mm-hmm. venomous, the overflow of poison in your body.
Let's see, Coyote Ugly, whatever his name is, the guy who gets stung on
sensation.
YouTube, gets stung by one of those bad boys.
He'd be dead.
Your body will make your skin
be
much
fine,
more
though.
Sensitive
hurt,
to the touch
yeah,
due to
do
fluid buildup beneath your skin. In a matter of moments, your body will be a fountain of blister fluid and
ew,
blood.
Ew, that's
this
gross.
This is when the anaphylactic
like,
shock
not as gross
kicks
as you, but
and
gross.
You begin to die.
Yeah, that's pretty
losing
gross.
Losing consciousness and
wait
your heart finally
what'd you say?
Finally
nothing,
stops.
Nothing, just keep watching.
Oh, and
God's
the hornets
face
are
again.
Probably
yeah, gotcha.
Still poking you. 9. Swallowed alive. In our previous video of this
swallowed
series,
alive. Ooh,
we were
this should
introduced
be
to smaller versions of the skull crawler. Well, guess what? There are bigger ones also.
Yeah,
unlike
you don't want to mess with those. I mean, I can slaughter
death,
them, but you had a problem.
Getting picked up by one of the larger ones tough. Will probably get you inside its though. Stomach in
yeah,
one piece. Being a bigger skull crawler only means that this guy will not pass on any opportunity to
eat. He's just going to eat
you. Since its hyper-adrenalized metabolism causes a permanent deficiency in caloric energy intake.
Oh, that's why they eat so
the
much.
Eat
hungry.
These big
yeah,
guys
Kong.
Alive.
Yeah, Kong.
The fact
hungry.
That skull crawlers
gotcha,
are
Tom.
Always in a constant
it
state
hungry.
Of starvation explains yeah. why these large skull
okay,
crawlers
good
will go
you,
out
Kong.
Of their way to eat very small humans. For them, anything counts.
No,
now,
I guess that makes sense why they go after
like
you know,
to
all
be
those things.
One
yeah,
of
that
these
makes
creatures.
Sense.
Oh, I never thought about it that way, but they're constantly starving. Now I feel bad about
killing
them.
You
no,
you don't.
You're right, I don't.
Once you splash into a dark pool of green, burning acid, which will
that's
immediately
gross.
Start eating into your flesh.
Great art, though.
You
great art,
Cody
said. 100 out of 10.
The lack of oxygen and the
lack of oxygen,
of
you'll be melting
gases.
To death. I'm saying you melt
hours,
to death first
all that will
before,
remain
you know, suffocating.
Yeah, most likely.
It is vomited along with the remains of other victims.
That looks so tasty.
10. Sonic Fatality.
Ooh, Sonic the Hedgehog
yes.
Fatality?
Sound
yeah, no,
can
probably not.
Kill you. In the Monsterverse, there are a few titans with a roar loud enough to obliterate
oh,
your
yeah,
internal
me.
Organs.
Yep, Godzilla could
Skull
obliterate
Island
you with
a
yell.
To a creature that
can I can!
Just
no, you
that.
Can't. Quiet down.
Meet Titanus Kamazotz, a gigantic bat titan whose special ability is known as a sonic
oh,
screech.
Oh, dude, I remember this guy.
Apart
he was hard
from
to
leading
kill.
An entire
made me deaf for
army
a while.
Of the smaller
too bad
creatures
you're still not deaf,
because
then you couldn't talk.
This
shut
titan
up.
Can apparently lay waste to a large perimeter with a sonic blast so loud that it can shatter entire buildings. But what can it do to humans?
Yeah, turn
this
them to dust, dude, and freaking liquefy them.
Yeah, I've seen it happen. It's quite an instance happen. No, thank you.
In a cave,
yeah.
Then your time on Earth is most likely going to
yeah,
end
it's
here.
Gonna end there.
A
definitely.
Sonic blast from Kamazotz will cause a shockwave so strong that any surrounding individual will suffer immediate air embolism.
Air embolism?
This
what is,
that? This is air accumulated in your lungs that travels to your heart due to instantaneous
oh, yeah, I've heard
changes
about this.
In air
yes,
pressure
over.
Caused
no, you
by
haven't.
This
shut
roar.
Up.
Godzilla, it's
this
my face.
This abrupt
ugh.
Air pressure
fine,
change,
last
however,
time.
Could just skip the embolism and
there
cause
you
your lungs to explode.
Jesus,
to
imagine having your lungs explode.
Yeah, your
that
body
would
is
suck,
now thrown
dude.
Back in the air, blood coming out of your
oh.
mouth and eye sockets.
Eye sockets,
in
too?
Conclusion,
sexy.
The shock of this screech alone is enough to kill you and your whole squadron.
Yeah, yeah,
sound
it is.
Sound waves resonating from all directions of the cave walls will
is
literally make it impossible
descent
to avoid
the
cave? Incoming
I can't
damage.
Remember that movie.
After seeing
yeah,
all the additional ways to die
Cougar,
on this island,
I don't care. Just do the reaction.
Still
okay, fine. We're doing it.
Let us know how in the comments. For more episodes like this and much
well,
more.
Well, I would survive because
sure
I'm
like
Godzilla.
And I would survive because, you know,
and
I'm
we'll
King Kong.
You, in the next video.
You almost got killed by a skull crawler. Be quiet.
But, yeah, we just survive because we kick butt.
Well, I kick butt. You like kick some dirt, I guess.
Okay, I'll take that.
Anyways, everybody, that was Goji Senna's amazing 10 Ways to Die on Skull Island Part 2. Go check it out. Link to it in the description.
Also, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
Let us know what else you'd like to see us react to down in the comments below.
Have a good day. Be good people.
Can you guys hurry up? My arms are so tired. Kuga, you need to shut your mouth. No one cares about your suffering. Just make the content. But Godzilla, shut up, Kuga. No one loves you. Okay, fine.
Anyways, everyone, have a good day. Be good people and remember, sometimes you gotta risk it for the biscuit.
Hey, that's my catchphrase. Sometimes you gotta risk it for the biscuit, baby. Everyone have a beautiful day, and thank you for over 600,000 subscribers. I'm gonna give Kong a kiss for that. Mwah. What did you bathe in?
Not poop.
Oh, God. Okay, I'm gonna go wash my mouth out.
I'm gonna watch.